गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल। सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन हाउ टू फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द कॉर्ड जॉइनिंग द पॉइंट्स थीटा इक्वल टू अल्फा माइनस बीटा एंड थीटा इक्वल टू अल्फा प्लस बीटा। सो द इक्वेशन ऑफ कॉर्ड जॉइनिंग थीटा इक्वल टू अल्फा प्लस बीटा एंड थीटा इक्वल टू alpha minus beta is, so that will be L by R equal to minus E cos theta plus C beta cos theta minus alpha. Now using this let us find the equation of the tangent and the norm. So first let us find the equation of tangent. Now when you have the points theta equal to alpha plus beta and theta equal to alpha minus beta, so they will coincide if beta is equal to 0. From beta equal to 0 aagum the chord will be the tangent at alpha. So let us substitute beta equal to 0 into this and let us see what happens to the equation. So the two points corresponding to vectorial angles alpha minus beta and alpha plus beta, so they will coincide if beta is equal to 0. And in this case the chord will be the tangent at alpha so therefore the equation of tangent at the point with angle alpha is given by, so let us substitute beta equal to 0 into this equation. So beta equal to 0 amba sec beta will be equal to 1, so that will give us L by R equal to minus e cos theta plus cos theta minus alpha. So that will be given by L by R equal to, so we have beta equal to 0, so therefore L by R is equal to minus E cos theta plus cos theta minus alpha. So this is the equation of the tangent. Now using the equation of tangent, so let us look at what is the equation of the normal. Now the normal will be now perpendicular to the tangent, so the vectorial angle corresponding to the tangent theta angle, the vectorial angle corresponding to the normal will be theta plus pi by 2, since they will differ by an angle pi by 2, perpendicular hyperbola. And now this value ivide theta ke pagaram theta plus pi by 2 varum. Now this coefficient here, this constant value L, that might change in the equation. So let us find out what happens to that. So let the equation of the normal at the point alpha B so that will be in the form K by R equal to minus E cos, the theta will be replaced by theta plus pi by 2, so we get cos theta plus pi by 2 minus R. So This is because normal is perpendicular to the tangent. So this will give k by r equal to cos theta plus pi by 2 will be equal to minus sin theta. Appa namakku ivada e sin theta varum, and again cos theta plus pi by 2 minus alpha will be minus sin theta minus alpha. So therefore we will get k by r equal to e sin theta minus sin theta minus alpha. Now it remains to find out what is the value of k. Now when theta is equal to alpha, so let us look at what is the point of contact. R and the value and okay. So when theta is equal to alpha, so we will have, okay, we have this equation L by R equal to, that is the equation of the tangent. So we take the equation of the tangent. So we have L by R equal to minus E cos theta plus cos theta minus alpha. So when theta is equal to alpha, so that implies L by R is equal to, so theta equal to alpha implies L by R equal to minus E cos alpha, but cos 0 again, that will be equal to 1. So therefore R will be equal to L by 1 minus E cos alpha. So therefore when theta is equal to alpha, the point of contact of the tangent will be, that is the point r theta. So r theta will have coordinates L by 1 minus E cos alpha and alpha. So the point of contact when theta is equal to alpha is, so that will be r theta equal to L by 1 minus E cos alpha and alpha. And now substituting this in, so let us call this is equation 1. Let us substitute up the normal name point of contact the same point in the arigam. So let us substitute this point into the equation 1, so it will satisfy the equation 1. So substituting in 1, so we will get k by r will become k by r na bar the place L by 1 minus E cos alpha varum, so that will be equal to minus sine. Now theta is equal to alpha, so sine 0 plus E sine alpha varum. So that gives k equal to e sin alpha L by 1 minus E cos alpha. So therefore k is EL sin alpha by 1 minus E cos alpha. So therefore now let us substitute this k value into the equation of the normal. So therefore equation of normal will be, but that will be k by r, so we will get E L sin alpha by r into 1 minus E cos alpha, that will be equal to E sin theta minus sin theta minus r. So this is the required equation of the normal at the point. Let us look for the condition that line will touch the conic. So find the condition that line 1 by r equal to a cos theta plus b sin theta. May touch the conic. L by r equal to 1 minus e cos theta. So we have the line 1 by r equal to a cos theta plus b sin theta. So let the line L by r, sorry, 1 by r equal to a cos theta plus b sin theta, touch the conic at theta equal to alpha. So therefore at theta equal to alpha, the line is going to touch the conic. So therefore we can find the equation of the tangent to the conic at the point theta equal to alpha. So that must coincide with this line. Okay, so let us see what happens. The equation of tangent at theta equal to alpha to the conic is, so that is given by L by r equal to minus e cos theta plus cos theta minus alpha varam. So that can be written as L by r equal to, so let us express it in this form. So these two lines are going to coincide. Ne namakku thannirikkina line la we have cos theta and sin theta in it, so this can be written as minus e cos theta plus cos, this is in the form cos a minus b, so that will be cos theta cos alpha minus sin theta plus sin theta sin alpha. So let us take cos theta common in it ka, then sin theta varana term. So that implies so L by r will be equal to so we are going to get cos theta varana term cos alpha minus e varum. So cos alpha minus p cos theta plus the next term will be sin alpha sin theta. Now comparing this with the equation of the line, so the coefficients will be proportional to each other. So get L by 1, here the coefficient is L, so in the line 1 by, we are comparing this with the equation of the line 1 by r equal to a cos theta plus b sin theta, so the coefficients must be proportional to each other. So L by 1 is equal to cos alpha minus e by a, so that must be equal to sin alpha by b. So therefore that will give us al equal to cos alpha minus e. So therefore cos alpha is going to be al plus e. Now from the second equation, so we will get sin alpha is equal to BL. So therefore we have cos square alpha plus sin square alpha equal to 1, so that will give the condition to be AL plus E whole square plus BL whole square is equal to 1. So we need to obtain the condition that the given line may touch the conic. So we need to choose A and B such that AL plus E whole square plus BL whole square is equal to 1. So this is the required